Another one running on the beach.
It's a observation post, so you can see there's bits here, but there's obviously a roof.
Yeah.
There's bits of girder.
Madness. This has all been landscaped around here, isn't it? It's all been landscaped. People have concreted everything up. Whoa! Here we go, this is more like it, folks.
Smells bunkery.
Looks bunkery. Is bunkery.
Looks sharp.
Looks similar to when your duty went on.
It does actually, yeah.
Yeah, I thought that.
Well, we better get in there then. We better get in there then, folks. What do you reckon on that, Colin?
Oh, we're directly in front of Battery Todd. Look, the case, mate.
Oh, yeah.
That's the museum one, isn't
it? Yeah.
There's the other one.
Yeah. That's weird, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Don't know if you can see that, folks. Right, let's get this bunker.
This reminds me of last time.
Yeah, this one looks easier, though.
It looks exactly the same as the other one you went in, actually, doesn't it?
This one might have paintings on the wall.
Like Van Gogh and stuff like that.
The Nazi gold could be in here. You're right.
Yes, that's wet. You know when you feel it soaking through?
Right.
It's also really, really sharp.
Let us know if you need a hand.
I think there's a...
All right.
Well, it's warm in here.
Yeah,
man. Is that secure?
Yeah. Looks pretty strong.
You need to like, hold that. And you need to
wow,
sleep.
That is shh.
Watch your head, mate.
Arriba. Watch the phones.
Watch the passports.
How far?
Yeah, oh. You're on.
Well, that was my back. You have to,
flipping hell, folks.
Right, you're going to take the stuff off Colin.
Yeah.
So we get off then.
Don't know about getting out of here.
That would be fine.
Right, all right, folks.
Where do you want the light?
Aim it up.
Well, at Colin, so he can't see as he comes in.
Yeah.
See, that's a better idea.
Colin's done this before.
I haven't, I've never seen this place.
Aim it down, Chris.
Cool.
It is 100% identical, isn't it? Yeah.
Where was the other one?
Todd, in Todd, number casemate number 2.
Oh, yeah. So it would be the same, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Same design, I suppose.
Bloody lenses.
So with the pipes, they're all standard number of the bunkers, aren't they?
And well, I like the pillboxes.
Yeah, if you look on, there's a website, it's like 612. Like that.
Oh, that's
it's easier, isn't it, if you've got a set plan?
Yeah, well, that's it.
What was it Marcus the saying? That there's about six different types. And what the soldiers had to learn. Sorry about Germany. You have to learn all the different types. So wherever you got sent,
you
could go, oh, this is so-and-so, so-and-so, yeah. Like you said, you knew the layout and you knew
that's,
where everything
that
was.
Makes sense,
yeah.
Don't need to reinvent the wheel, do you?
And there's that wooden shutter in again. Someone said the accommodation rooms, these are.
You reckon?
Possibly, yeah.
Of course, the wheel burnt out, though.
Oh, shh.
That's pretty
good. Look at that wall.
It's quite an extensive bunker, though.
Massive. Yeah.
If
this was in the UK, we'd be speaking like this.
There's
a lid there, look. That's why they cook the old gear up. May not be that old, but... See, the walls are lined, aren't they?
Asbestos lined in here.
Over the wood. Maybe they were accommodating. Well, bottles is, it's really hard to tell the age, isn't it?
Well, that one's got a bit of age.
Oh yeah, some depth to that.
Normally aqua glass is older. It's clear glass, it's new. Plastic's normally new.
I thought it was going to be aluminium or something to start with.
Do you want my torch, Chris?
No, I'm fine.
Alright. That's where that electrical panelling was there, wasn't it, in the oven as well?
Yep.
Same.
The cabling's still there. We always come with, like, not enough torches and stuff.
Yeah.
We always do. You're looking for the artefacts, see, this is why you should have bought a little flue torch.
It's dead, it goes flat. It's,
We'll buy some batteries.
Batteries in this day and age, mate, what are you talking about? Look at that cooker.
Get some rechargeable ones then. Yeah, that's old. A lot bigger up here than it looks, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, see what I mean? I still can't talk. It's a lot bigger down here than it looks from up there.
What's the matter, Chris? It looks like someone's been sweeping up in here, like. Watch that manhole.
Oh, why not? Come
on. It was backfilled in the Todd number 2 case, mate.
Blocked off,
isn't it?
Quite a big bunker, really.
Yeah. So you used bits of chalk in there to block that out.
It's a natural stone, isn't it?
Oh yeah, the cliffs, isn't it? It's not sure.
Look at the wear to the steps in the middle. And they've been walked over, look.
Yeah.
Surprised it's worn that much, considering it wouldn't have had that long operational life.
Concrete's not a few though, is it, when it's first done?
No.
I haven't seen the painting in this one though.
No. That's because there isn't really many walls left in this one that aren't very badly I mean, look at this, what's happened there?
It's like bullet holes.
It does.
Look at that door frame.
Yeah.
Looking for artifacts, mate?
Yeah. Not found anything though.
What's that? Is that a pipe there? Oh no.
I've got a button.
Old button?
Another
yeah,
one?
Yeah, it is old.
Look at this here, Chris. What do you reckon that is?
I could work that out. Did see that.
Too encrusted up. Might be able to clean that when I get home.
Bunks or something, maybe.
Just yeah, I was just gonna say, I'll just put it out there. If it was something like bunks, because you could have had like sort of like one there, one so three bunks high, one that side, one that side.
Mm.
There's metal bits on the wall.
Look, it would be. Look, you'd have had your wire coming down. You know, like you've got brackets there, and like Colin said, you've got the same that side, haven't you?
There's brackets all over the ceiling. So yeah, someone commented on a video actually, forget the name,
yeah,
saying these accommodation bunker.
There. And over that side, you've still got the hook bits at the bottom, and there.
Yeah.
So you'd have had two or three bunks, so they'd have been right down both sides, and double one down the middle. You'd get quite a lot of people in there then, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Oh. Amazing.
And then maybe some of them are separate rooms, so more like officers.
Officers in that, yeah. Senior rank.
Yeah, definitely looks like accommodation.
Mm. Yeah, it's tiled on the bottom.
So look, yeah, look.
Yeah, tiled.
And then the sides, they glued wood on it, and then asbestos sheeting by the look of it.
Very healthy.
Yeah.
But the good thing about it, folks, it's damp down there.
It's true.
Another button, what's that one then, Colin?
Yeah, it's too encrusted. I'm not trying to clean it up when I get home, but it is old.
Might be a German soldier's one.
It'd be nice German coat. Had something on it, you know what I mean? But I think because it's been burned in the fire, it's all encrusted. It is old.
You've
got, you miss
that.
So you're missing things, folks. Just walk around them a couple of times and start picking things up.
Yeah, I always do. Like a magpie.
That's where that little sink thing was in the Todd battery. Casemate number 2. And the manhole, which has been filled up here.
Amazing.
It is lovely and warm down here, I must admit.
Isn't it?
What do you reckon, Chris Good?
Yeah.
Warmer than my house.
That's the same. Do you not have heating in your house?
Yeah, it just doesn't really warm the house up.
Right, now the fun part.
Getting out will be fine.
There's a massive snail there.
Wow, that is big.
Bigger than the ones we get.
Ah. All right. You banged your head yesterday as well on the Volvo, didn't you?
Huh?
Banged your head yesterday.
Yeah, I just banged my head again. I don't quite see how to get out.
Do you want me to get out first and I can film you guys coming out? Oh!
Go on then. I'm not doing very well today. That really hurt.
You're right. Colin, can you take that?
Of course.
Thank you. Watch this. Is that alright?
I was going to go ahead first, but I can't see what to pull on.
This is going to be fun, isn't it? You're not going to get out like that.
Are you?
Maybe.
That looks like hard work. I've got my foot on the... I can't really move back to even fit you in this shot. That doesn't look the easiest way out. Is that the way you had in mind?
I just sort of see how it goes from the start.
Holy. That's a ripper, boy. Ripper.
It's probably up there somewhere. I can't actually see.
What happened with the chip holes in the bottom?
Yeah, there's always the tops they knock out. If you're going to knock these things open, folks, do the bottoms first, please.
Don't say that.
We got that light?
Oh, yeah.
I love how you make sure all this technology and everything.
Thank you, mate. Actually, my back hurts now.
Yeah, I don't think that was the best way to go.
You alright?
Yeah.
Let us know if you need a hand.
No, it's all good. That wasn't the easiest way out either.
There is no easy way.
I begin to think I need to get a bit fitter for doing this.
We need padded trousers of some sort. You alright, Colt?
Yeah, I think so.
Don't fall back, mate.
You kind of went for your idea.
It's a backbreaker, I must
you
admit.
Made it look easier.
Skillful.
It is skill, I think, yeah, he's done it before.
Not for quite a while, though.
Yeah.